Welcome back, guys.
I got them tools in today. Take off the things in here. Thank you.
be right back. They're a little on screws, so they should. No.
Thank you.
about 5 more minutes. Now, guys, about a minute. Guys, literally, this truck's just getting worse and worse. Look at that. Look at that. That's not supposed to be shiny like that, just from a little propane blowtorch. That's fake bed liner, guys. That's it's not even that great of stuff. So it's all coming off, and we're gonna either paint it the same color as the truck or re-bedline it. I might re-bedline it because this truck's gonna get used like a truck, so That's going to be that today, guys. And yes, the video I uploaded before this is short. I went to go change oil in this, and there's water in it when I was draining it. So that's good to know. Thanks for watching again, guys.